Hello and welcome back to GameRex's playthrough of Spec Ops: The Line. So let's get back to ending this game, which is pretty interesting.
Hugo, you left me to die!
I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel?
Colonel, please.
What's going on, Walker?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame, so you cast it on me. You're a dead man. I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker, but it's time. You're all that's left, and we can't live this lie forever.
Huh.
I'm going to count to five, then I'm pulling the trigger.
You're not real. This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. One.
No.
Everything. All this. It was your fault.
If that's what you believe, then shoot me.
Two. I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does, Walker.
Three.
Four.
Is this real?
Cool.
It takes a strong man to deny what's in front of it.
Stronger than you were.
Whatever you say, Walker. No matter what happens
when
next,
I'll see ya.
Don't be too hard on yourself. Even now, for all you've done, you can still go home. Lucky you.
It's interesting what's happened then.
What now, sir?
Huh?
The men are asking. What do we do now?
We complete our mission.
And what mission would that be, sir?
Just get me a cut. Damn.
Hey, oh.
Radio? This is Captain Martin Walker. Requesting immediate evacuation of Dubai. Survivors. One too many.
Huh. Well, I think that were it. Three achievements. So that's it. Really interesting game, that. Really liked it. A really good story, I've got to say that. Ending, really good twist, and it's left it open for Spec Ops Line 2. But we'll have to wait and see. But I hope they do a number two of this, because what's going on with Walker is like he's got going crazy. What happened to two teammates? Were they ever really there with him? Presumed they were by Lawrence Shaw just then. But he imagined everything then. So that's curious, and I can't wait for hopefully they do number two. It's a really good game. So for what's coming up now. I'm going to do some multiplayer gameplay. Now I'll probably do like a thought slash review of the game, and so yeah, I'm going to be quiet now, and I'll, well, got not much else to say, but it's a really good game, and I'll let you jam to credits. But I can't keep quiet anyway, because I thought it was such a great game. So I did it in 29 parts, which is pretty good. Probably next playthrough for a new release will be Sleeping Dogs. I know that's about 15 to 20 hours. And this is all it took about 6 hours, I think, roughly. So it'll take me a lot longer to do that game. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed my playthrough. And it'd be a massive help if you all subscribed and all that. And thumbed up, and leave me a comment and ask me and tell me what you thought of my version of this game, well, playthrough of Spec Ops. So all feedback you get can help, which will help me improve future playthroughs, which will be real good. Babies born during the project. Now it's worse. I wonder how long this game went in development. I think, I know a few years, right, but damn, a lot of kids being born. And they also threw this in my face. They said, anyway, you know good and well, it would be beyond the will of God. And the grace of the king, grace of the king. Keep getting emails.
So my darling and I make love in the sand to salute the last moment of our journey. Our machine has done its work, played its part well, without a scratch on a body that may bid it farewell. Starfish and giant phones greet us with a smile. Before our heads go under, we take our last look. Killing noise.
Warp the outer style. The outer style, outer style.
Do 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 do. No enough. I think it's a great, good voice actor, personally. I think we're coming to end the credits now. Motion capture. But not best idea it to my keyboard. So I'll bring on Spec Ops Line 2. China. Well, my next new release is going to be based in Hong Kong, so that's going to be good. Can't wait to play Sleeping Dogs, so if you want to, well, stay tuned to my channel for that, which will be coming up in August. And then I'm also thinking about getting that new Sniper Ghost Warrior 2 as well. So, obviously it won't be a straight away playthrough for Sniper, because I know that Sleeping Dogs will take a bit to actually do a playthrough of. Director of Creative Production. Fuel Lead Writers. So the fuel writers this game. Well, a good game anyway. I hope you all enjoyed it, because I definitely did. Credits are long. Dance around with mouse. Hey. my alarm just went off, but since it's credits, there's no point actually stopping it just for another part. May as well carry on. It's a really long, holy hell. Gotta be coming to end that. I think we've done it. Well, I thought we did. Because tempo and music were actually going down, but now it's coming back. Now it's done the loading thing now. So I think that's it. I hope you all enjoy my playthrough of Spec Ops The Line, and I'll see you all for my next playthrough. I've got a few games before Sleeping Dogs, and I hope you all enjoyed it, and I hope you all subscribe, because that is much appreciated, and looks like we've got here. We've got a secret ending, so let's watch this. I think this is cavalry. Which might come in and pick up Walker. There it is. He's got a shotgun. Automatic shotgun, in fact.
Commander, this is Falcon 1. I think we found him. Captain Walker.
He's armed.
It's okay. Hold your fire.
I don't understand. What's he doing?
Look at his eyes. Something's not right.
Captain Walker. Hey, oh. It's going off here, we've got some extra gameplay.
First, I need you to lay down your weapon.
He's not complying.
He's shell-shocked. Give him a second. Just hand me...
I'm going to drop weapon. Achievement unlocked.
It's over.
So I could have had option of killing him. Which is interesting.
Time to go home.
Hey. So that probably were a bit of a better ending instead of killing all the people. Well, I think that's it, huh?
You
not
know,
in?
Captain, we drove through this whole city to find you. We saw things. You don't mind me asking. What was it like? How'd you survive all this?
Who said I did?
Who said I did? Oh. It's going off. Right, that's it. So, I hope you all enjoyed my playthrough of Spec Ops Line, and I'll see you all for my next playthrough. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later.